not half past 4 a.m. And by my signature stumble, I'll be seen drunk again. I'll be my best to explain it. I'm due to come here and tell you, pick up the remote, throw it right at my head, and I have a sea of problems. No one in their right mind would ever swim in. And I know that it's only a matter of time for you walk out that front door again. And I really wish that we're responsible for all your anger and disappointment. My crutch, even though it makes me fall down, is the only thing helping me stand. Helping me stand. I'm wake up on the floor, he's screaming that I am a waste. I've tried to apologize, he smacked me in the face. Slammed the door, I cracked the floor, regained my sense of taste. And walked to the liquor store to get myself another case. Cause talking leads to relationships into emotional prisons. And when I feel trapped, I escape through alcoholism. I do my best to break the cycle, but I'm addicted like it's heroin. So instead of running, I keep my thoughts in my mind and feel the whirlwind in my head. In my head. In my head. In my head.
Yeah.